He's kind of a standard character. He's the gruff military officer in charge of the program that creates the superhero. I think the movie, the production, costume, design, and Chris are all doing a good job of putting forth that image and giving it action.